अडानी ग्रुप को दिए गए लोन की जानकारी मांगी है। कल देर रात अडानी ग्रुप ने 30,000 करोड़ रुपए के फुली सब्सक्राइब FPO वापस लेने का फैसला लिया। उसके बाद गौतम अडानी ने इन्वेस्टर्स के लिए एक वीडियो मैसेज भी दिया है।
After a fully subscribed FPO, yesterday's decision of its withdrawal would have surprised many. Our board strongly felt that it would not have been morally correct to proceed with the FPO. It is important for me to confess that whatever little I have achieved in life is due to the faith and trust reposed by them. I owe all my success to them. For me, the interest of my investor is paramount and everything is secondary. Hence, to insulate the investors from potential losses, we have withdrawn the FPO. This decision will not have any impact on our existing operations as well as our future plans. We will continue to focus on timely executions and delivery of projects. The fundamentals of our company are very strong. Our balance sheet is healthy and assets robust. Our EBITDA levels and cash flows have been very strong, and we have an impeccable track record of fulfilling our debt obligations. We will continue to focus on a long-term value creation and growth will be managed by our internal accruals. Once the market stabilizes, we will review our capital market strategy. We have a strong focus on ESG, and every business of ours will continue to create value in a responsible way. The strongest validation of our governance principles comes from a several international partnerships we have built across our different entities. I take this opportunity to thank our investment bankers, institutional investors, and shareholders from within and outside the country for giving unflinching support to the FPO. Despite the volatility in the stock over the last week, your faith and belief in the company, its business, and its management has been extremely reassuring and humbling for all of us. We are very confident that we will continue to get support in the future also. Thank you again for your trust in us.